It was the pig fair last September, a day I well remember, as I roamed around the town in drunken pride. When my knees began to flutter, and I sank down in the gutter, and a pig came up and lay down by my side. As I lay there in the gutter, thinking thoughts I could not utter, I overheard a passing woman say, "You can tell the man who boozes by the company he chooses." And with that, the pig got up and kindly walked away.